We're up bright and early today at 8 in the morning, and we're going to Formula Drift today in Seattle. Actually, it's not even in Seattle, I just call it Formula Drift Seattle. Yeah, but we have a 1.5 hour, 2 hour drive. So I'll catch you guys when we're in the car.